In this video today, we will see what is two-step verification in WhatsApp and how to use it. Now for this one, I will open WhatsApp application. Then I will go to this settings option, go to accounts and go to this option two-step verification, and then I will enable it. I have to enter a passcode, reconfirm the passcode or pin code. And here you have to enter the email address. Now this email address is used in order to reset the pin if you forget the pin. But if you are sure that you will not forget the pin, then you can just skip email. Now two-step verification is enabled. Now what does this do is, suppose if I remove this WhatsApp for time being, if I delete the app, and if I want to install the app again, or if someone wants to install WhatsApp application, then what happens? Let us see. Let's go to App Store. Let me look for WhatsApp and let me install WhatsApp again. Now after WhatsApp is installed, let me open it, agree and continue. Now let me allow WhatsApp to send notification. Let me enter the phone number. Done. Now you can see, in order to verify the phone number, I have to enter the pin code or the passcode that I had set while enabling two-step verification. So unless I don't enter the pin code, the phone number will not be verified. So if someone takes my SIM card and tries to install WhatsApp in another device, they won't be able to verify until I put this pin code. So once I enter the pin code is verified. Then only the WhatsApp will be installed. Now I can restore my chat history. So this is where the two-step verification method will work. I have to enter the pin code in order to install the WhatsApp application again if I delete it, or if someone tries to install the WhatsApp application in another phone by using my SIM card, then in that case also, I have to enter the pin code.